second one, he got third. Let's see if he can win this one.
Okay. We're about ready to go green flag. Going into turn three, nose to tail. Turn four, coming around, green flag, and we're racing.
30 laps.
All right, they're trying to sort it all out here. Three wide coming out of two. Your leader, the 811, going to try to get three wide coming out of turn four. Can't get it done. Three wide towards the back, trying to sort it all out. Not much, not too many laps. Oh, look at the 01 making his move from the back, silver car. Oh, it's in the wall in the front stretch. Car in the wall in the front stretch. And we're still green, apparently. We're still green. Now we're not. Oh my gosh. Now we gotta throw the caution. Throw the caution. Man, car in the front stretch wall, and they kept them going. All right. Dodge Challenger pace car comes into the infield. That means if they behave, we're gonna go green here. Right, green flag and we're racing! Oh, a big gaggle of cars in turn one and two. Whoa, a little loose there in the 26. Gathers it together, he moves up to fourth place. Your leader, the 891. Followed by the 05, the 93, and then the 26 has a challenger from the one. And they're all bunched up there, going for fifth, sixth, seventh, eighth, and ninth. Three wide, coming out of turn two. Three wide on the backstretch, trying to make it four wide. Three wide barely works. And coming on the front stretch. They're gonna be three wide, go car high. 891, your leader goes way high. He drops back to fourth position. 891 with a bobble in turn two. Your new leader, the 05 car, followed by the 83. 05, 83, 26 making his move. 26 goes low, 83 goes high. 05 takes the middle. 83 with a run on the high side. Let's see if he can handle it. Little smoke from the 78. 05, 93, here comes the 83 on the high, way high on the 83. 83, 05, 26. Seven in the books.
You see Marty
still
there trying to get
from the 78,
the black flag for smoking back there.
83 takes the lead from the 05. 83, your new leader. 26 falls in his footsteps, tire tracks. A lot more smoke from the 78 car, a lot more smoke. 83 leads, 26 in second. 05 goes way down low. Got a battle for third now. A 23 car making a move on the outside of the 05 going into turn three. Side by side, 05 moves up. 23 almost had him at the line. 78, smoking worse. 26, trying to get the lead from the 83 in turn four. Coming out of turn four, 26. makes a move low. 26 can't make it stick. 93 still leading. And there's yellow.
Putting the yellow out for that 78. He started leaking pretty bad. He must race not past his dashboard. There's no way he did not see that black flag.
78 was black flagged?
Yes, he was for like five laps.
So then what happens? Now they black flag him again?
No, it looks like everybody on the track, all 15 are on the lead lap.
They're all on the lead lap? All right, they're all on the lead lap. All right, up, ready for a good finish here. 19 to go. 93-year leader, looks like he's going to pick the middle groove and coming around, green flag, and we're racing! And they tighten up, 26 is going to duck low on the 83. 26 backs off hard. 93 gets on his gas. Coming around, single file at the front. Is there going to be a challenger from the behind? Oh, 01 into 23 a little bit. 01 into 23. Oh, we got a spin in four, but it looks like he's going to get back going. 26 stuck and low on the 93 for the lead. 26 under the 93. Can't quite make it stick. 01. 01 flaps into third. Here comes the 01. He was fast in a previous race. 01 making it stick up high. 83, 26, 01. And another challenge for the lead. 26, not to be denied. Well, he is to be denied this time. 93 goes way high, leaving the door open. 26 stuck slow. They're side by side, coming out of turn two and down the backstretch. 93, 26, 01, 23. Who's it gonna be? Big battle for the lead. I think there's $750 on the line here.
Yes, there is.
93, 26, 01. 83, I mean. And at the 83. 26, 12 laps to go. 12 laps to go. Side by side, coming out of turn two, down the backstretch. What good racing here, good racing. The 01 has got something up his sleeve here. 23 is gonna follow him. Nobody wanting to make it three wide at the front yet, yet. At the line, we're gonna have 10 laps to go. 10 laps to go. They're tight at the front. Door to door, coming out of turn two, down the back stretch. 26, 93, here comes 01, looking for an opening. 01 might have his opening. 23 looks low, 01 looks high. Great battle. Great battle at the front. What a race. The 55 is there in fifth just in case something happens. He's biding his time. 20, 96, 80, 26, 83, 01 and 23. Lap traffic getting him down, giving him the move over flag. Lap traffic could be a factor. Look out in turn two. Look out in turn two. Lap traffic down there, 26, 93. Lap traffic gets out of the way. Coming down to the line, it's gonna be six laps to go. Six laps to go. 93, 26, 01 and 23 still there. 55 dropped back a little bit. All right, here we come. Five laps to go. Five laps to go. 93, 26. What a race. Neither one can pull it off. Someone's got to win this. There's only going to be one winner. What a surprise. I think 01's going to have something to say. 26 makes his move. You have your leader, 26, took the spot. Coming on the line, there's three to go. 26 is your leader, followed by 83, 23, and 01. 26 is your leader. They might hit this lap traffic. Two and a half laps to go. 93 gets loose. Lap traffic fighting for their spot. Two to go, two laps to go. What will happen with those lap cars? Will they get the move over flag? And then will they move over is the question. Here we come, coming down. We're gonna get the white flag. One lap to go. One lap to go, white flag. And lap traffic is a factor. Last lap, 26 pulls out into a big lead. 93 by this time. 23, oh, whoa, oh! 20, I think 23 got third, second. Holy cow. What a finish. What a finish, folks. What a race. Side by side at the front almost the whole way through. And what a surprise. Wasn't expecting the 26 to be Nick Schneider. He was down there at the last race. Thought he had it in the 55. Then he comes back in the 26. I think he's raced the last three races. Guy must have an incredible conditioning program. What a race that was, man. Side by side almost the whole way. I want to thank everyone for coming out this weekend. I'm sure there's still I know the pavilion's going to be open for a while. Concessions are open. If you have the chance to grab your cups on the way out and put them in the bins, that would be excellent. That would help us a lot for our cleanup efforts. What a racing weekend. And Nick is unstrapping. I think he's going to be pretty happy when he jumps out. Here he is, Nick Schneider.
He's out of his car.
You're winning.
I don't know if anybody's ever been in three of these, but three times a charm. First one he broke out. Second one he got second. I know you didn't mean that with the other Nick. And you come home winning this one.
Yeah, it's been a long weekend. I've had a lot of mechanical failures. This car just got a transmission put in it yesterday morning. To backtrack real quick, Nick Cena, I ran him as hard as I could. We were running on the bottom all race. Right front tire was just glazing hot. So when I sent it into three, you know, it's for the win. I'm sure he'd have done it too. But it just didn't hold it, and I got into him. I mashed the brake as hard as I could so he could get to the line first. But I couldn't wait no longer. So I'm glad they still gave it to him. I went and talked to him, apologized, let
Oh, no, good dance. Come on over here.
So I think we're even, but it's good to win 1-3. I'm pretty sure I had a really good shot at winning all three. Just got a little excited.
Well, thank God you come home for one of them. That would have been bad. Good job, buddy.
Appreciate it.
Your winner, Nick Schneider.